So when I was in Boston, when I was a student, I was kind of struggling to be able to play salsa piano. And one of the things that I struggled with the clave. So we have a 2-3 clave, 1-2-3-4, 1. And all the melody of the whole song is going to be arranged according to one type of clave and another one. So here we're going to use 3-2 clave. 1-2-3-4. So what I'm going to attempt to do is we're going to sing, but we're going to clap the clave. This is actually a practice that every salsa player, if you play bass, percussion, piano, or you're an arranger, even singer, you should actually do that. Take your favorite melodies. And actually, that's something I wanted to hear in class also, starting with different coros of, songs that everybody knows by El Gran Combo, La Sonora Ponceña, Rey Barrero, which are classics of the genre. And we're gonna sing them, but we're gonna play clave. So let's see if we can start with Happy Birthday. So here we go. So. Pam, 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 to you. Happy birthday to you. Repeat. Why don't we repeat this section? Okay, so here we go. One. Pa, pa, ra, pa, pam. Pa, pa, ra, ra, pa, pam. Pa, pa, ra, ra, pa, ra, pa, pa, ra, ra, pa, ra. Okay, so we're gonna do letter B, letter B. So we have a pickup. Pa, pa, pa. Okay, so and we're gonna do clave. Okay, so why don't we do one measure up front with clave? So everybody, 1-2-3-4. Pa pa ra pa ra pa ra pa ra. Okay, I don't know if I sing it right. Okay, so let's do it again. Let's do it again. Pa pa ra ra. Okay, now I sing it better. Okay, so that's something that we have to practice, So we're gonna learn 3-2 Montuno on the Happy Birthday progression. Pa 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 Okay, so now, but the trick is that we're gonna play it in 3-2 clave. Okay, so it would be something like that. Oh, 1-2, pantone. On the second beat, on beat 2, beat 4, we're gonna try to emphasize the downbeat, so then the two part of the clave becomes emphasized. So why don't we start? So I'm gonna start on the root. One. One. Now we're going to play with a backup track. One, two, three, and... beats per minute. Yeah, so we're gonna go a bit faster. And bit faster, let's go to 164 beats per minute. Okay, two, one, two, three, and... That was fun. That was 180. Okay, let's see if we can play. That would be... That was fun. Okay, so